Bedekar Hospital's workshops or the conferences for expecting couples, what do you expect from expecting couples and so that they should come and do these workshops?
See, whenever a couple comes to me for registration, first thing I tell them that pregnancy is a natural process. It is not a disease. They are not patients.
Right.
The whole process is natural and there are many misconceptions about pregnancy. Mother-in-law says something, the mother says something. They all are telling in good faith.
Right.
But there are certain misconceptions. The mother is not knowing anything.
Right.
The husband is not knowing anything.
Culture is different.
Culture is different. The Google tells many different things which are not regulated.
Yeah.
So the basic intention was to make the whole journey of pregnancy a memorable event. It is something which is once in a lifetime thing. So they should enjoy the whole process of pregnancy. The first thing I tell them is that in our hospital, the policy of the hospital is that when a couple comes to me, she has to come with a nice baby and go home with a nice baby. The whole process, we will be trying for a normal delivery. Nobody can guarantee that anybody can deliver normally. It is a natural process. If she is going to deliver normally, she has to deliver normally. And if she is not going to deliver normally, we cannot force it. What we can do, we can give it a try. And for that, the patient's mental and physical preparation is very important. So in your workshops, you show, actually the couple is shown what is the delivery process. So they know that they have to go to this process. These are the pains which are coming. So their mental and physical makeup is done very well. So I tell them, if there is a road, and if you don't know the road, there are chances that you will, you can miss, you can get lost. But if you know the road, then you can blindfold, you can go through that road.
Right.
So my experience is that all those couples who have been doing your workshops, it becomes very easy for us and for them also to go through that process of normal delivery.
Right.
Telling somebody that you do this workshop and you will deliver normally is not right. Let's be practical.
Right.
We will be following some scientific guidelines. First thing, our priority is that the mother and the baby has to be safe.
Safe and healthy.
The first thing. We will try for normal delivery. The moment we feel that going through that process of normal delivery is going to harm anybody, no, that time we will be going for a cesarean section. But from our side, unless and until we feel that not going through that process is dangerous for the mother or the baby, we are going to try for normal delivery. And for that whole process, regarding breastfeeding, regarding garbha samskar, certain games which you take, regarding diet during pregnancy, exercise during pregnancy, so many things which are there, which are important, which I don't get time for that when my busy OPD, I talk with them for 5 minutes, 10 minutes.
Yes.
And I'll be seeing the other medical side of the thing, whether the baby is fine, the growth is fine, the blood pressure of the mother is fine, investigations are fine. And I try to explain these things in a short duration of time. So with you, they can spend more time and they come together. We usually call 4 or 5 couples together. So they make a group and they share their experience.
Right.
I always tell them that you don't come here with the mentality of coming and listening to lectures. It's a boring thing. No, we are not taking any lectures. This is a workshop where you have to participate. You have to participate and enjoy the whole process. And majority of them will tell me that it starts at 10 o'clock and it finishes at 5 o'clock and we didn't know how the time went.
Right.
That could have continued still further.
Yes.
So that I think that credit goes to you.
Oh, thank you.
That you keep them so engaged with the whole process.
Right.
And then they follow up with you, I think. So
right, yes. We are in touch and whenever you do a workshop with us, every month when I come, like 3 to 5 more visits when I am there in Mumbai, you all can 100% come with your queries and we keep on solving them out. For all the viewers, something very important thing that all of you should know, the workshop is not conducted in only Marathi or English or Hindi. It's as per the crowd and the understanding, the better understanding with respect to all the couples. The workshop languaging is formed in such a way that all of you can grasp maximum things. Thank you.
Thank you.